What's going on, guys? It's Shimdy here, and obviously, this is not my commentary of the game because the tip that I am, I didn't include my audio because I'm a fucking pleb. I had turned my mic off in the genuine settings menu of Xbox and forgot to turn it back on. So there's going to be no commentary in this video apart from this part, but there will be commentary in the next episode because I won't be that much of a retard to not include it next time. So enjoy this commentary right now and then enjoy the music coming after. So, hey guys. I'll do my outro right now, so if you're new, obviously, smash that subscribe button, like down below and comment down below. And yeah, guys, when this video ends, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Oh wait, this is a plot.
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
understand why in these tombs all the torches are lit. I thought that...
You see? The terminus. Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
The alchemist in Skyrim will buy anything that comes in a poke bottle. Can you believe I made money by urinating in a bottle and calling it potion of youth. Oh, I had to stop, though, when I got chased out of town by the shop owner.
Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winter.
Someone, do something!
Careful! You wouldn't want to hurt my face!
Never should have come here.
You should never fight a woman. They always fight dirty. You have to be better than that.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrel and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
I wonder what Irelef is so excited about.
You need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irelef tells you came from the Western Watchtower?
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
What did it do?